Today is, September 14th, 2010. It's Tuesday. Ooh, look at this. This is great. Look at this brown all the way down, getting ready for winter. This is the stalwart. It's the Syrah vine. It's planted in the wrong place. Anyway, started this experiment on July 28th, and this is where we are with things. Running out of battery on the camera. So it looks like there's a lateral going this way that I just decided to tie. It originates there, but this is where the vine's going. There's another lateral right there. There's another lateral right there. I think even another one there. And it is going, it's going. And this is the last time I tied it, and I think that was maybe 2 weeks ago. I can't remember, but anyway, to get the long view, this is a monster. And it's September 14th, Chicago, as you can tell by the sirens. Fava beans at the base. It's really doing well. That paraderm is what it's called. It's forming nicely. And there are the hops. That's the garden. That's the update right there.